Chinese totally freaked out over it. That's so funny. He's such a douchebag and loser.